Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, and in this video I will be showing you how to get x-ray on Minecraft. I know it's been a while since I last uploaded, and you can see there. So to get x-ray, all you have to do is, I don't know if this works for Android, but go to Safari, then go to ncpedb. Don't go to ncpdl, cause they're just like, they take you to other web pages, and I realized one of them was tracking my information, so don't do it. So, and now you have to research for x-ray, and the one that best works is this one, and then you have to go to the bottom, click on download, and then download again, and this file will pop up. You click open in Minecraft. So now it should be saying import started, and since I already have it, it will say that it failed because I already have it. And then to activate it, you need to go here, then click here and go to resource pack and useless x-ray. And these are because I was testing them. So then you just play with the useless x-ray add-on, and the dog is like, the dog just came barking. So, and once you click to use the x-ray, you see I have x-ray, so it actually works. And it's kind of dark, and by kind of I mean very dark, but all x-rays for MCPE are like this. I've already tested them all, and by all I mean all that were in there that didn't require you to access the Minecraft files, because you can. So that's gonna be for today's video. So this is iron, I can see, and we can just go and mine it with our x-ray, which allows us to see everything in the server. So we got everything, and that's gonna wrap it up for today's video, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, and of course subscribe to never miss any more of this epic content. So look, there's redstone right there, and I actually like a lot building redstone contraptions. So I will be going for that, and maybe my next video will be teaching you how to make a redstone elevator. And as I have said, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, and see you guys next time.